Away well, Gatlin away slightly better than Bolt, but Bolt now becoming through. Gatlin still heading him at this point, but here comes Usain Bolt. Gatlin's on his shoulder. Bolt wins it, Gatlin is second, and I think it may be Nesta Carter who's got the third. And 9.78, a wonderful time once again for Usain Bolt. It's not as quick as in Berlin, but 9.78 is special. Slight headwind, 0.